Welcome to Gleaners Community Kitchen. Today, we are going to make apple wraps. Start by slicing an apple. Leave the skin on. Then, peel a banana and mash it until smooth. Add no sugar added peanut butter and cinnamon and stir it to blend. Spread this mixture over a whole wheat flour tortilla and place the apple slices on top. Tightly roll the tortilla and cut each wrap in half. Enjoy! Follow us to get new recipes and ideas every week. Thank you!